Good morning, everyone. Today, I'm gonna speak about bullying. If you haven't heard bullying, today I'm gonna tell you. But before I tell you, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Azam Masrat Mojo. I am 5th grader of the Cakrabuana Elementary School. Bullying. What is bullying? We are told that bullying is any form behavior that lead to harm to intimidation. This behavior is generally carried out by a strong individual or a group to the weak. Bullying is not just a fight that involves physical, but also an attack on someone mentally that is carried out continuously. This can cause pain and discomfort for victim of the bullying, both physical and emotionally. Currently, bullying is still a problem that cannot be eradicated or holistically because the act of the bully does not see one age, and that can happen anywhere to anyone. Perpetrators of bullying even do not as much as trained the victim, so they do not dare to tell others about their condition. There are actually several of bully types of bullies. And this opportunity, I will focus on three types of bullying. The first one, people call it the physical bullying. This bullying is commonly among teenagers, and it's so easy to spot the majority of victim of bullying. Expired physical abuse, such as being interrupted, harassed, kick, and punched and beaten and stigmatized. The second one, we call it the verbal bullying. This bullying also often occurred in a teenager who are conditioned to have different physical appearance and characteristic, or someone with a different social background from a other teenager. Bully carried out by their action by using word, nickname, and negative statement. So much that the predator do not hesitate to apply painful psychological pressure to the third one, bullying on the internet. If you haven't heard the bullying on the internet, people call it the cyberbullying or cyber hacking. Social media connect to the internet that also can be used a confirmed place for bullies. They infiltrate, insult, and even spread hoax about their victim. The perpetrator usually use fake accounts, and only a few of them using the real account. In the fitting, the characteristic of teenager victim of bullying is not that easy, because they tend to show the same behavior that as a teenager in general. However, we can identify the sign by change in the attitude, such as being quiet and temperament. Number two, won't tell anything about sleeping or feeling uncomfortable in a peaceful situation. Four, withdraw behavior from peer and even avoid upside sides. Number five, overprotective of their belonging. Number six, show a crisis of condition and physiologic condition such as brushes and swelling. Social problems and social health prolonged depression and even suicide are the effect of bullying. Therefore, we must avoid them and prevent bullying behavior and help the victim of bullying that's all around us. And then remember, Lena, hurting others won't fix your problem. Stand up for your friends, and they stand up for you. That is all for my speech. Thank you for listening. Have a good day. Bye.